MPV Media Player is an open source software to play video and audio files. It's minimalistic and does not use any graphical interface except video output and simple controls, but is still pretty full-featured. Today, I want to tell you how to make it slightly more useful by making it play videos from YouTube and streams from services like Twitch. For example, it can be used with conjunction with RSS feeds for the sake of privacy or minimalism. You can call me Lycor, and this is my small video guide about my favourite media player. Please sit down, clean your taskbar from any unnecessary clutter, and let us begin this tutorial. As you should already know, you can play videos from internet resources in MPV, which for the most part uses YouTube-DL for that purpose. YouTube-DL is an app to download videos from different websites, starting, of course, with YouTube. Unfortunately, original YouTube-DL is barely maintained as for today, so Google already learned how to make it unusable by slowing down downloads if YouTube finds them suspicious. To fix this, you need to download yt-dlp, which is one of actively maintained replacements, and make MPV use it instead. For Windows users, there is a very simple method. Download Windows executable from GitHub releases, then rename it to yt-dl.exe, and place it in the MPV installation folder, replacing original yt-dl. On Linux or other Unix-like systems, you can use your default package manager and install it by looking up command in official installation guide. Or you can just download standalone Linux package and place it somewhere you won't delete it accidentally, then make it executable. After that, you should go to your home directory, then and go to .config, then create or navigate to MPV folder, and open or create mpv.com file, paste this line there and save it. Also, if you use standalone Linux package, you should replace folder path at the end of this config line to where you left the package. Then, all left to do is test it by watching a short meme video of your choice. Next part of this guide will be a lot more consistent between Windows and Linux, because it just requires a separate command line app called Streamlink. It can be installed with installer or portable executable on Windows, has app image and packages for most popular package managers for Unix-like systems. To use it, copy a link to stream webpage and use this command, replacing that example.com with copied link. If you use portable release of MPV or other supported media player, it's quite possible that you will need to change player argument in command to your executable location. I should also mention that both yt-dlp and Streamlink can be used separately to download videos and streams, so they can also be useful to you in that way. But for now, that concludes my small guide on fixing online video playback for MPV video player. Please let me know if you think that I made some mistakes, and I hope to see you again later.